it with prey. Sure, real quick. There we go. Okay. Okay, now there was a thing here. Seeing a guy here. Yeah, where the fuck is it? Talk to Papa.
Eradicator auditory version 0.7.6 online.
Oh god, there's the guy. Harvest those. I told you there's a thing. Right now it's the... I have to heal a lot more.
Cool.
Really? It's a Nerf gun. Great.
Adjustment required.
Yeah, let me check my Vermont. 7 points, okay. Huh. Yeah, this I want. It's kind of cool. more. What's this? Hmm. Haven't experimented with that yet. This. Let's gain this one. I should put 2 turrets then. Maybe.
No Typhon material detected.
Oh, I've been in there. Okay. What do you mean, little buddy?
Good morning, Talos. Breakfast is served in the cafeteria until 9 a.m.
Error log submitted. dying.
Done. Where's the other motherfucker? Ooh, I gain more health now? Thank you, Gina.
System alert. Repairs needed. Please contact a qualified engineer. System alert. Repair is needed. Please contact a qualified engineer. System alert. Repair is needed. Please contact a qualified engineer. System alert. Repair is needed. Please contact a qualified engineer. System alert. Repair is needed.
Tell me about the dream.
The dream. Yes. It's always in my lab, and I'm standing in front of the glass.
Are you alone?
Yes.
What do you see in the glass?
Nothing. At first. I don't want to turn it on, but I can't help it. I have to turn it on. When I do, it's like the heart of a black hole, an immense darkness. There's something swimming in the black. I catch glimpses, edges of the shape. I feel as though it wants to come through onto my side. I have to turn off the glass before it sees me, but I always wake before I can.
What does it look like? The shape in the glass?
Nothing.
Does it look like this image here? Dr. Calvino, does it look like this?
No, I don't...
Are you sure?
Where did you get that drawing? Have you been spying on me? I don't want to talk to you anymore.
He drinks a lot of water.
Sarai, come in.
It's Sarah, but you can call me Chief Elazar. Matt.
Matthias, please. Forgive me, but your name is Sarai in the file.
We've been over this. My mother Americanized it. Will we be spending the next 59 minutes like this? Because we could cut it short right now.
We've discussed your mother. I thought perhaps today we could speak more about the career choices that were born of that.
Serving in the military wasn't an excuse to get away from her nagging, Matt. I was just restless.
And you're better now? Not restless?
I'm fine.
Because your last tour of duty was the evacuation, and reports from there...
I saved as many as I could. For every soldier we lost, we were able to save 100 civilians.
Yes. Tragic. Still, to lose soldiers under your command...
The cost was worth it, both in lives and the unification of the region.
Taking on a losing battle like that? Fighting. Not enemy troops, but the equivalent of a natural disaster.
It wasn't natural, it was man-made. It prepared me for here, Dr. Cole. Because this station? It's the same thing, a disaster waiting to happen. We are well-trained and poorly equipped. The research is dangerous. Keeping secrets secret is dangerous. I'm sure you would agree.
Come on.
System alert. Repair is needed. Please contact a qualified engineer.
Good morning, Talos. As a reminder, all personnel must complete monthly physicals during their stay aboard Talos 1. Dr. DeVries promises to make them as quick and painless as possible.
These psych evals are a waste of time.
A waste of time? Like back on Earth?
That was different.
Was it? Anger, issues with authority. A year of counseling doesn't sound like a trivial matter.
Those files were supposed to be closed.
Are you angry?
I'm getting there.
Any new relationships?
No.
I thought you and Miss Foy, the sanitation engineer, were seen together.
She's a sanitation boss, and we're not in a relationship. Not anymore.
Ah. And this separation, did it involve anger? Issues with authority?
Screw this! I'm done. Report me to the U's, I don't care. They're putting the station at risk just like Transtar North and just like on Earthside. You assholes will bury it with your psych eval bullshit. And another thing.
I need to.
Qualified engineer.
I need to come back here. I need to make room.
Requesting new operator. Zero medical class operator ready to deploy. Please stand clear of aperture.
Diagnosing. Looks like you've had a rough day. This won't take long. There. All better.
Well,
don't forget to complete a patient questionnaire. Your feedback will be invaluable.
I appreciate it. Little robot.
System alert.
Alright, let's go. Deposit the trash. Oh, wait. Floor. Hey, what the fuck? No, that's not the same floor. Sorry. This floor. Not yet. Right, let's do the upgrade. Let's work on this. I only have 1 point, so can't do much. All right. Buddies here. Should I go this way? So. Thank you. I do that? Me a gun. Extra gun. Been to this one? Probably. Already have that. Try it again. Baby. Get up there? Okay. guess, huh? That's a little trick. I know there's little fuckers in there. Now we gotta heal. Before we go in there. Gotta heal.
Scanning target. No Typhon material detected.
I'm in bad shape. Let me start eating some of this food. It's just wasting my space. Okay, that makes everything a lot easier now. Need that repair skill though.
Baby.
Good. Oh god.
Are you on your way?
On my way where?
Octavia, didn't you see the alert? We're supposed to muster.
Listen, it's really sweet that you're worried about me, but we've had alerts before, and I've got three more of these glorified vacuum cleaners to fix before my shift is over. Oh, make that four. Someone dropped off another. God, these things are junk.
I don't think this is a drill, Octavia. I'm sending you the code. Please, come to the escape pods right now.
Scanning target. No Typhon material detected.
Can't get to this guy. Right. There was, I think I have a code for this area over here, so I'm gonna inspect that. Thank you. Interesting.
Good morning, Talos. All personnel should report to their workstations for the day. If you expect to be absent for any reason, please inform your immediate supervisor.
That's a new thing. Alright, let me save, just in case.
I don't want that. Yes.
Yes, thank you.
Really good.
I remember having a code for this volunteers room, I think. The loading's pretty slow in this game. the goo cannon, I can dismantle it. Maybe it gives me some. I have an extra one, so. All right. The second floor. All right, where's the goo? Anything else here? What? Tell me I'm stuck here. Do I have that?
back to it. Second floor, there was shit to do there. Remember that? I don't have the code for that yet. Is there a computer here that I can hack? That was the only missing thing from this area. But to go to the volunteer quarters. Oh, but I have the code. Okay. That's the one that I wanted to do. They might all be dead.
Where's the... Oh, there it is. That's what I wanted. Fabrication? Jesus Christ. I don't think I'm supposed to be in here. My god, thermal shielding. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I'm not supposed to be in here, but... Maybe I can use those grenades. Lighter. Oh. in there. Why can't I fucking do anything with that? Oh, can I move this shit? No. Cheesing it? Maybe? I might cheese it. Yes. Oh, now it says blocked. I see how it is. That one says blocked. Can I pick up some other shit and fuck with it? Oh, don't tell me. It knows that I'm trying to glitch the fucking game. Motherfuck. It knows. What? Why? Why do you glitch me like that? What? Don't tell me it's all glitched. Maybe I glitched too much. Let me see. Glitched it too much, I think. Glitch it. Let's try to re-glitch it, oh baby. How the fuck did I get up there anyways? Less than. Let's get on here. Now for sure it should work. Alright, here we go. You ready? There we go. Let's try to be cheap. Try to glitch this shit. Okay, hold on. Let's be cheaper. No, get back. Cheap motherfucker like this. Oh my
my god, I cheap it so much. I'm so cheap. I'm so fucking cheap, motherfucker.
Supposed to be in here?
I don't think so. I don't think I am.
A lot of shit in here. That looks cool. I don't trust this place.
No.
What is this? Why do you miss that, dude? Why do you miss that? Yeah, I wasn't supposed to be in here. Oh yeah, I have no ammo for that. Thorn.
fucker.
Final shot.
Motherfucker. Big robot with two tiny turrets.
Thank you.
That shit barely does anything to it. Alright, I'm not gonna fight that stupid shit. Next area. Don't want to fight the fucking robot again. Thank you.
Let's go recycle all this shit. Any upgrade? Not yet, right? Let's come back. Somehow this is powered. Station pods is that way. That's really bad. Okay. Huh? What the fuck's in there, but I'm getting the fuck away from there. Now I feel better. Alright, I think I can cheat this thing. Let's be cheap. Oh no. Oh, it worked. that's so cheap. That's so cheap. Okay, can't get too much out of here. Next area again. Here. Save some bandwidth. There we go. The chipset's pretty cool. Gotta go to the, I guess the science area. Should go turn in my recycling and then go to science area. Around here.
Good morning, Talos. Warning. Tampering with administrative controls on workstations or keypads may result in electric shock.
Welcome.
If you're having trouble accessing a system, please send a help alert to security.
System alert. Repair is needed. Please contact a qualified engineer.
They're done. These things.
Okay. Hello, nice to see you.
Dude, don't get blown
system
up there.
Alert. Repair is needed. Please contact a qualified engineer.
Appointment.
Diagnosing, bruising, abrasions, fatigue. Nothing like present. This won't take long. All done. Don't forget to complete a patient questionnaire. Your feedback will be invaluable. My mistake.
Running out of room here.
Welcome. Maybe I can help you.
I don't want to talk to him.
Welcome. Maybe I can help you.
It's mind controlled. Don't trust him.
I can help you.
No.
System alert. Repair is needed. Please contact me.
Shit. We'll go to the next area. Thank you. I messed up. That looks dangerous. I wanna go there again. Let's clear our shit up before we go over there. Firearms. Oh, but there's other shit here that's unknown. I see. Whoa. For it.
Hi.
How are you, sir?
Oh, this game is fucking hard.
And the loading takes long between areas. I'm almost out of inventory on top of it. I need to make something that lets me carry more, because I'm gonna run out of room. Oh my god, I love so slow. Not too bad. Not too bad, just been working a lot. It should be better by tomorrow. Oh. What the hell? Yeah, this game is fucking hard, man. Have they posted the event for Warplanes already? Do you know? Not tomorrow, I guess. Oh god, this area is crazy. Let me save. Cool thing about this game is it lets you go to areas where you're not supposed to go to. Outsmart the game engine. Okay. I'm doing it. Ready for some fucking crazy shit over here. Uh-oh. Robot over there. Security robot fucking with me. Things on the chain. Oh god, one of the little fuckers is here. So let's level up. Let's see what the little fuckers. So walk around here. This.
Bitch, I saw you!
A look like objects. Okay, that could be useful to make a twink pilot. Oh, who the fuck? The secret. It's a secret then. Can I get a skill point now? Repair so I can repair my suit. What was that? Tomorrow again. Just double check that I saved it. Okay. Alright, that takes a while to close. But, thanks for watching, bro. I don't know if I'll play this tomorrow, but I'll be playing it a lot. Maybe I'll do warplanes tomorrow. We'll see. Alright, thanks for watching. Food time.